I will use the gamepad Logitech G13. Very good gamepad. You can find this at eBay, Amazon. I pay 127 bucks. Yes, it's very used. It's not new, because new is very expensive. So you can to fill every key as you need. Now, in my case, I work with analog joystick with mode. Left, right, up, down. I not use the keypad for mode, because for me it's very complicated. Okay. I use a profile for Doom, plasma rifle, rocket launcher, super shotgun, combat shotgun, shine sub, sub jumping, or switch skill mode. Dossier is the folder, a dash. I use only this combination. For me, it's very easy to play with Doom Eternal. I use a Razer mouse with 5 buttons. I use for the flame the 5 buttons power constraints. Before the grenade, power has been restored, ice and grenade, I use the 4th button. For the center button, I use for glory kill.
Fighter ship. Supplementary systems.
I use for movement only the analog stick. I don't use the keypad key. It's more easy for me to use the analog joystick for movement. Left, right, up, down.
The bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades.
This is the default button. The grenade. I found with the mount for the target sniper, it's very easy in comparison with the controller console. I don't know, for me it's more easy, the mouse. It's more easy and more fast when I chance the gun. It's very fast, because I only push the key that I seen to the weapon. works really fast. But with controller, it's more difficult because you have a roll, you have a well for shunting down. It's more complicated because there are delay. To show the shunt the gun is very fast. I like it. But for gaming, I prefer the keypad in PC version. It's very, very easy. It's very easy to target with sniper. I prefer the PC version of Eternal. This is the center button of the mouse. The same button for the glory kills. Center button. The tab for me is the GA key of the keypad. The dash is a G20 in keypad. This is my first time with the game, but I improve the gaming because it's more easy keypad than controller. It's not perfect for me now because I need to practice more, but I improve every time I game. The sniper now. That was very easy to target. Very, very easy. The controller is similar, but you take more time to target.
The Hell Priest is somewhere in this facility. I cannot pinpoint his exact location at this time.
I'm sorry, my game is crashed, but it's a problem. Oh, mistake.
The Slayer has arrived. All mortally challenged personnel, please be advised.
salvation lies in his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
Aggression.
Attention, all cultist base personnel. Please destroy the Slayer. The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
tired, Slayer. We will break your will yet. halls. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting.
Was the Logitech G3 Gamepad review for Doom Eternal. Thank you very much. I hope you like the video. See you next time. The priest has stopped moving.
I will lock in signal now.